Oh, Penske showed me this and said, "This is so ghost." Do we have a music bot? Can we do?
Yes.
I'm putting this in
Do
protest.
M exclamation point P and then. Please don't stop the
music. Why is someone saying yeah. Protest?
Actually, I'm not feeling the song anymore.
This is not.
I'm not feeling this shit no more. Sorry, guys.
This is a tough enough tour.
Do bad to the bone on God.
Honestly, that kind of fits.
bad to the bone.
Yeah, we'll do that. I was about to play some I'm type in fucking Bad Bunny.
Also, why does Shark still have admin?
He does. You're joking.
Get rid of it then.
Oh my God.
All right, here we go. Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to the second race of the WGNA Nextel Cup Series. We're going to get Crunk at the Rock, and we're going to start with our starting lineup. And 13th, we have Kim Volution. In 12th, we have It's Baddies. In 11th, we have Shark. 55938. In 10th, we have Sup NASCAR. In 9th, we have Steel Tent. In 8th, we have Ryan Newman Fan 12396. Cannot at all see what he just said. I don't know what place we're in, but it's Libendot. In 6th, we have 2 Penske Racing 22. In 5th, we have Ricky Bobby. In 4th, we have Dale Jr. 640. In 3rd, we have Diamond. To our outside pole, in 2nd place, we have Ghost R 32. And now, your pole sitter. Coming in first place, Coringa 1, 2, 3.
Where is he?
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the WGNA Wigna. Alright guys, good show. Alright, let's do this. Good God.
Are we doing interviews?
Ranga never went on stage.
I don't think we need it.
He did go on stage. You not see him?
No, he's not on stage. Look.
What?
He's not now. He already walked off.
I didn't see him on stage. What happened? My game disconnected.
We gotta drive the truck back.
I can just delete it.
Nah.
It's fine. We can drive it.
Hang on. You in the seat?
Yep. I grew up.
Be free. You have to turn it on.
What was that?
Did
anyone else hear that?
I'm in the seat.
Get out of the seat. Get out of the seat.
Give me a teammate. Give me a teammate, says Ryan.
Get out of the seat.
That's what Ryan was putting. Give me a teammate. I didn't see it. Is it HS?
Why is my character just a noob skin? Yes. What?
Fuck?
Jags, what did you do?
Did I get
just delete the truck. Just F3 exit. Delete it. It's fucked. Thank you.
Alright, let me leave the game and rejoin so I can see the things again.
No, Willink, sometimes I used to have this glitch happen to me.
Alright, we have
you
we
reset
are
or
we
something,
grid
you're
up?
A noob.
Are we gridding up the exit pit road?
Yes.
Wait, do fuel
get your
options
fuel,
work?
Get your fuel if you have to. Get your fuel if you have to, but...
Alright,
boys,
I'm driving the face truck.
Can you what?
Uh-oh. Well, Link's gonna break truck us. I already know it.
Oh, this thing actually kind of handles.
Well, I can only see its baddies as fuel, so
line
fantastic.
Line up behind the yellow line. Back
it always
up.
It always works before the race. But not at, as soon as it happens.
Up. There you go.
Oof.
Double file, because you can actually hold it now.
We haven't tried it with these. Work with the truck. I don't know if these ones are different or not.
Just line up on the apron.
Who are we missing?
Kenji is still setting up.
We're missing fourth. Who's fourth? Dale is.
Dale
has been steward on the
screen. Dale can't just flip.
Well, we've had our first DNF of the race.
Yes, go use the bathroom. No one's lined up yet. Well, some people are lined up, but we're not.
Literally everybody is lined up.
Literally everybody lined up.
Okay, Steelton, go flip yourself again so that we have another short delay for Karenga's bathroom.
Don't tell him to.
I just
Steel,
did.
You flip yourself, you're getting DNF'd.
The fact he almost
You're not
did.
Getting flipped back over.
Moral dilemma, he says.
You will not be flung back over.
Do I wait for Karenga or do I do something funny? That is a moral dilemma.
Schrodinger's NASCAR. No, these are it's Schrodinger's Wigna.
Yeah, Schrodinger's WGNA. We're missing people. 2, 4, 6.
Do we have the sound? What is the sound that Blue Cup does for pits? We're missing baddies and sharks. What are they doing?
No, you're missing my soundboard. That's the wrong one. There it is. I got a good soundboard.
I come to make an announcement. Shadow the Hedgehog's a bitch ass motherfucker.
Dude, I want a lawnmower.
I need to get a lawnmower sound. Fuck. I gotta get a lawnmower sound now. I'll do it later.
I gotcha. Hold on.
What is that fucking noise? Sorry, guys. Just shaving my pubes.
Tonight on Wigna. Steel gets stuck in the catch fence.
Common.
Dale turns right. And Ghost somehow gets deported.
They found out he was Filipino.
God damn it, Wazowski, not the third regiment.
God damn it, Wazowski, the third regiment is here. They're coming across the Colorado River, Wazowski.
W. Karenga says awesome money guy for in general chat.
Come on, deep runner. Jags the red coats are here.
Are we ready?
Should we wait for Kenji to just go?
No, he can join the next
caution. All right.
Okay, it's time to move down.
Yep.
If you don't want to sit here, okay.
Into the plebeians.
You don't want to sit here? All right, sure. All
right, tell me when to go, Jags. By the way, set up the laps. Oh, wait.
Got
it. Hold on. Oh, never mind.
I'm going to do three. You go at one. All right, you'll be our commentator. You're driving. When does the heli crash into the field?
Commentator?
We did 150 yesterday, and it went 1 hour 30 minutes. And that was with cautions.
Even with, like, 12 cautions. All right, let me know when to go down pits.
The moment you see those like little lines that are like messed up, start there.
Oh, it does not turn very well down there.
And here we go, restart. I mean, green flag.
What the?
Whatever it said. Steelton just doored Ryan. We're chilling. Can we get one corner? Good enough. As Karenga is your leader, Ghost right behind him, Daimon in third, Penske looming underneath him, Daimon going to shut him down just a little bit, Libendot in P5, what a slide in by Brobots, onto his former team owner or teammate or whatever.
Wow, this is actually a pretty nice shot.
And there goes Ghost, I think Ghost led the lap, right? I'm not wrong?
I believe so.
Alright, let me write it down.
Actually, yeah, Ghost for sure led that lap if he has that much distance over Diamond.
I don't know what GTT means, dog. I hate to tell you. There's a car
green
around.
This time.
Okay.
Green this time.
So Ghost with two laps led, I'm going to turn on car sounds because I get really bored without hearing them. Turn off my Spotify so we don't get copyrighted.
And Brobots just dumped Dale.
Put it, give him a penalty.
Flat out just...
What's his number again? 84?
He's to 83 now. He left my team because a black guy took over it, by the way.
What an incredible fucking...
That's not a joke. I wish it was. I wish I was making it up.
Anyways, Diamond, he netted a total of 0 wins in his D2 career, and he has jumped up the cup, and he's already looking to contend for some leads here. He missed Daytona, if I'm not wrong. Ghost late blocks all the way down to the apron.
Joey Logano.
But here comes Diamond, going to pass right underneath. But Ghost gets a big run off the corner. Diamond falls back quite a bit. Brobots and Penske battling for 4th place back there. Ghost, Diamond, and Karinga are your podium so far. Podiums matter. That's what we count here.
No, we count everything. Podiums are the best, though. Got a 3-car battle for the lead. I ain't see.
Ricky Bobby spins himself. Oh, and he flips himself as well.
Race back.
Let me get my clip to determine whether or not that is a penalty.
He is f***ing gone.
He missed Daytona, if I'm not. Ghost, Diamond, and Karinga are
the best.
Battle for the lead, I am.
Ricky! Yeah, he just destroyed himself. Well, I won't call a penalty that time, though. It's chill.
Do you want to open up pits?
Do you guys want to do a quick yellow, or you want to open up pits? What do you want to do? Quick yellow? Alright, quick yellow. So green this time.
Turn.
GTT, green this time. We're gonna go back green. Diamond cannot pass. Gonna hold up his line because of that. But anyways, we're back green. Quick green flag. Quick yellow.
Should have told me that.
And now Libendot making a big pass. It's bad. He's about to turn Penske. We almost have another pass. Ooh, 2 cars. Oh, they're dying. Oh, yep. No, we're good.
Another one.
We're good.
Okay. Why won't my car stop?
Anyways, Ghost led all 8 laps so far, coming on his 9th here, but Diamond still right behind him. Karinga passing Libendot, Dale Jr. and Sup, NASCAR, Shark, and Baddies in a decent little pack together. Penske getting turned all the way back there. Steel Tent dead last, if I'm not mistaken. Great corner by the top 4. As Diamond using the apron as much as he can. Ghost with his 9th lap of the show led. Looking at his first win of the season, who won the first race? That's Soup? Shark's gonna pull off track, he will be back. Oh, that was JJ, sorry, JJ. Yeah.
What? That was Shark. JJ won the first cup race.
Thank you, Karinga. Karinga diving it in deep there. Diamond trying to make the pass. It looks like he gets it. Can he clear him coming into three and out of 4? Ghost has been making every single line. How bad?
We have a wreck. I can't tell, but it's for sure 1 at the lead.
Diamond gets the lap, I do believe.
And now we're going to have a wreck for the lead.
And there goes Karinga.
And now, hey, Ghost.
He's fine. Watch out for merge. Thank you. I'm going to clip it. I want to make sure there's nothing wrong with that wreck. Make sure I'm not missing any penalties. Watch out for wall riding too, by the way. It's the lap, I do believe. Oh, he just spun. That's a shame. But don't quite count out Karinga quite yet. As much as you want to. Diamond with his 4th lap led. Ghost losing his consistency. And right back there, we have Dale and Libendot battling.
I'll watch P3, the middle of the field.
Thank you.
I'll watch the middle. I'll let you know when Kenji joins and you could TP him.
Alright, thank you.
Because he just said he is home. Again.
Diamond another lap led to his name. Let's go look at the back of the pack here. Robots and Sup NASCAR battling. Sup NASCAR and Robots both promoted. The only difference is Sup NASCAR came in via tryouts.
Shark is back. Where's his car?
Probably PR.
He's asking how many laps down is he?
He'll be 2 laps down.
That's fine. He'll, with all the cautions we'll get, he'll be fine. He said 2.
Or you can rejoin on caution, and you can be lead lap. It's your choice.
Which will be bound to happen soon. Eventually. I mean, we are spread out, but this is... Oh, well... Karinka's a little dead.
He's fine. Ooh, gonna... Coming down on Penske. Sup NASCAR on the wall. That battle with Brobots is over now. Brobots getting right behind Limondot. He's absolutely chasing down these guys. He's now going to slide in the P4, quite literally. Little Limondot give him a run for his money. As Sup NASCAR is all over the track right now. It's baddies is slow.
Wait, is that... What the hell?
Not quite sure what happened to baddies. He spiked. Uh-oh. We got some lag spikes here in Rockingham. Let's get Crunk, boys. Let's get Crunk.
What the fuck does that even mean?
You never got Crunk at the ham?
I've never heard that once in my life, and I feel like I should know it. At the same time, I shouldn't know it.
Ooh,
I don't know.
Dime on a very odd exit, but that doesn't matter. He's going to have most laps led with 10 to Ghost's 9 here on lap 20. And now we have a three-car battle. Karinga, Sup NASCAR. Penske's going to slide right underneath Sup NASCAR. He's been with Karinga since the quick yellow.
Dark, you didn't have to bring it into the infield, by the way. You could have just left it in your pit box.
As can Penske get around Sup NASCAR. NASCAR giving him a really good battle here so far.
I know, you could have just...
And he's going to get by him off the exit of 2.
Dale's having a good day so far.
He has been having a good day. Robots as well, Brian. Not gonna lie. Limondot in the wall. That's a 1 out of 3 for wall riding as he takes out Karinga and then he runs into Penske.
Well, I assume 1 out of 3 to Limondot.
Yes.
He says my bad, but still 1 out of 3.
It's no big deal.
Yep.
Yeah, at the wall. I mean, at least he's honest. Let's be fair. At least he's honest.
Karinga's right. He says he can't catch a break.
That's so true.
And it's like the wrecks he's been involved in today, none of them have been really like his fault. Just unfortunate circumstance.
Diamond, you're gonna stay off that wall, buddy. That's penalize you too.
Try your hardest to avoid the wall. Now, if you get put in the wall, that's a different story.
That turn 4 exit's killing you, ain't it?
I gotta like watch around the entire track because there's people everywhere. Like we have people on the back stretch, the front stretch, turn 4, turn 1.
It's baddies. I'm gonna give you the blue flag since you are spiking, but not quite yet. Just keep running your laps. That's all. I don't think you can't contend for the lap. It's just that you're spiking. We have a pitter, I do believe. Limondot's gonna be pitting here very soon. Let's see if he stays truthful.
Oh, does this game not have the pitting this time thing?
I don't know.
No, it doesn't. Fucking JJ.
So he is pitting. Alright, Limondot, he's going to try a strategy here. He's very slow coming in pits. Nearly slid into it.
It's almost like you have to be slow to survive the pits.
On board with Karinga here for a second while I'm trying to figure out what the laps are.
Yeah, what is pit speed? That's a great question. I don't even know.
59, I think?
Why the fuck is it so specific?
No answer, I don't know. It's like 59, I'd do 55, because I don't remember what it is.
Penske says 55.
Okay, so it's 55. So Limondot coming out of pit road, almost broke the, robot's rule.
He was under the line pretty good.
Karinga rule, whatever it was called.
It's the Karinga rule, yes.
Okay, yeah.
Brawlbot's rule is pitting someone else's pit stall.
And too many boxes. And outside your
box.
Or...
Ah, nah. robots in to that. Just give robots the unique pitting in someone else's pit box. It's better that way.
Oh, Batty, I didn't even have to get Batty's blue flag. You let off. Good job. Thank you. I keep pressing equals, which activates my clips.
This has been relatively calm.
20 laps led for Daimon. Ghost is slowly reeling him in. Daimon's laps are getting more and more inconsistent as the laps go by. Dale Jr. is actually catching Ghost as we speak. Ghost hits a wall, I think.
I think he just hit part of the transition. It fucked him.
Oh, and he hits the exit. Dale's now right behind him, pretty much.
Diamond, that might be the first time I saw you do that L race, but I have a polite suggestion. At English, Jesus Christ, they turned Joe Biden. Anyways, yeah, don't cut the grass.
So Kim Libidot and Steel are on the verge of getting lapped.
Kevin Libidot.
Kim Volution, Libidot, Steel Tinted. Ryan Newman back there struggling quite a bit. Hey, but
fine.
Just because these guys are possibly about to get lapped, that doesn't mean much. Last race we saw It's Baddies get lapped, and he came back to be in the top three for quite a while, too.
By the way, Carolina Fan Man went from five laps down to finishing on the lead lap at seventh. So there's that.
And Dale Jr. getting to the bumper of Ghost, but Ghost just kind of cuts him off a bit there. Not even quite a bit, quite a lot. As now Daimon and Kim Volution are now racing. Kim wants to stay on lead lap.
That.
Daimon says, get the hell out my way, buddy. And he is. But he's still racing pretty close. Oh, in the wall. Not a good
he's
corner.
Fine. Oh, well, now he's not fine.
Oh, Libidot's on steel. The caution's going to come out. Two car, and they're wrecking into Daimon. Race back, by the way. And Daimon's gonna turn steel.
Oh, steel got the worst of it. Race back.
So Daimon will get that lap led.
I know he hit the wall. I'm saying that you got the worst of it, steel. All right, who's the leader? Who's the leader?
Daimon, Ghost, Dale.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, so we do have pitters this time, so it's not gonna be a quick yellow. About everybody.
Oh,
Kenji's here. Kenji's
teleport,
here.
Teleport him. Have him to the rear of the field, cause, pitch strat.
So everybody's coming in. Let's watch for the speeders. Everybody's coming in just normally.
Did you teleport Kenji?
I did. How many down are you? Well, none, because you showed up, but you're going to be the last place driver. Shark, you will just stay below, or stay outside willing. Whoever's last, you get behind them. And then Kenji, same thing, basically.
All right, I'll stop on the back straight.
Change Kyle, laps 36.
I will say these brakes are not very good. Help.
I've got no idea who exited pits first, so you guys have figured that out yourself.
Kenji needs to be dragged in here.
Okay. I'll invite him to the thing, but he has to.
Alright.
A lot of people actually want to talk. We'll bring up Ghost. How about that? Let's go talk to Ghost.
Did you move him? Did you move him, Jeff? Alright. Welcome, Jimmy.
I've got absolutely no
idea. We have a wreck on the back straight away, so no green this time. Green next time.
So,
we're having some current
race. So, Ghost, you have led so far 9 laps to Daimon's, 28? How are you feeling so far now that you have the lead coming out of pits?
Green this time, by the way.
GTT,
green
this time.
Damn it, Willing! I'm feeling good about my consistency.
They are doubling up back there. They are doubling up.
They are tripling up.
Oh! It's single file.
But I'm feeling good about my consistency and just surviving to the end, really.
And trying not to get sent on the last lap and turned and flipped, so. Which I've seen in the D2 race, so.
Five times, might you add?
Yes, five times.
Okay, God, we're going green this time. Not want to turn. And
the restart will show no power. Oh, Diamond does not go. Mind. He stalls. We have two guys in pit road.
Yeah, no. Caution.
We'll do a quick yellow to fix the field a bit.
Caution.
Never mind. We got more cars around. We got even more. Oh, we have a flip. It's Baddies is upside down.
Oh, man. Caution is definitely out. What the fuck?
Was not quite as quick of a yell as we thought it'd be.
Steel Tint, did that dude intentionally turn you? We're gonna have to stop on the back straightaway. Red. Alright, one car gets a 1-out-3 for intentionally wrecking Steel Tint on the race back. Can you write that down, Jex?
I was in the middle of doing my...
You wanna know what happened, Jex? I'm, you know, getting positioned, you know, with the pace truck, and yep. I just see in, like, right behind me, the one car just dumps the 07.
Alright, now anybody who needs to get their lap back can go ahead and do so. Who's Lucky Dog?
We have to, Shark needs his laps fixed.
Change, Ben, laps, 39, oopsie-daisy.
Also, the one car put the 07 down pit road to start off for whatever reason.
I got it now.
So that could be two warnings. 46 needs to line up wherever he was. I'll move forward. So don't... That's the stop. Okay, so now move forward one by one.
Is anyone pitting? We're doing quick yellow. We'll do this quick.
Is anyone pitting?
Put it in chat. All right, so I need lap cars to go around except for Kim.
Kenji, you're on the
lead
lap.
Oh, wait, except for... Who the hell's lapped down?
Lebedot.
Okay, so except for Lebedot.
Steel Tint, Lebedot, and it's Bads.
So Steel and Baddies, please go around the track. Get your wave.
As well as Lebedot.
Or just run into the entire field, 69.
Lebedot,
you did not have to go. We already fixed your lap. You're Lucky Dog.
I told him to go. That's my bad. Ghost, you can move up so then people can get into spots.
Lebedot, you're to the rear because you're a lap down. Or you were a lap down. Or not. Okay.
What? Lebedot, you're to the rear because you waved.
Shark just gave him the position.
You're not waved.
He can't. Lebedot, you're to the rear.
Leb. Rear. Who pinged me? Why did I get pinged in race day? How is this possible?
There's request to speak. A lot of people request to speak.
Okay, Kim, it looks like you did. I saw it. I saw both incidents. It may have not been intentional, but it at least warrants a 1-out-3. Because it was two incidents and one caution.
Just hey, check Twitter.
Oh, God, again? All right, are we ready to go, everyone?
Fire my view. Are you kidding me?
All right, caution.
I swear to God, if the Twitter says fire my view, I'm going to shit myself.
I guess you're going to have to shit.
God damn it.
Come on, consistently off base with these. Gentrified Ox. I don't even know what I did. Can
yellow?
I pull in?
Yes. This quick yellow.
It
no one
turn.
Pitted. No pitters, no pitting. We're going green. This time by, drivers. Sup, NASCAR completely stalls the restart, sadly. Karinga's gonna dive right underneath him and get right into the... Just
Did
hook
you say
him
die
entirely.
Or dive?
82 just dove it right in and ran into the 11.
Thank you.
Bullies his way past him.
What the fuck? I hate these meshes for the truck. Like, the rear mesh. Not anything else. It just goes through the wall. It's fine. I'm just bitchy for no reason. Be careful. Of course you guys did. Where are you guys at? How are you on pit road? You know what? You're not getting penalties, but whatever.
Sup, NASCAR goes around right in front of Steele, but he's good. Saved by Steele's bumper.
Yeah, you give the 56 and the one Carter laps back. Well, yeah, give the 56 checks and the one car their laps back because they got wrecked in the pit road. They're not going to have more fuel because they have to use more fuel going full speed on pits. Yeah,
Livinot gave Baddies a position because he did have to come back out of pits.
Yeah, give up the spot.
Oh, we have Karinga and Daimon hit each other. That's not good.
My God. It's okay. It's okay. We're fine.
Oh, well, but Ghost!
Anymore. Ghost, keep it high.
And now Brobots is our leader. Your podium sits as Brobots, Dale, Daimon, but Ghost just shoves Dale.
Ghost. Keep her water. It's a it's a bucket of red behind Brobots. It's just red and white.
Dale on the wall, Dale on the wall, trying to get off. He's good, he's good. Oh, he just clips Ghost.
It's red and white. Look at it.
Here comes Penske into the mix.
Oh my God.
Karinga just took out Dale. Dale came down. I'll check clip.
If he came down, you still each other, rattled his cage.
It's not good. Check clip. Let's see what happened.
You were not lifting.
Okay, so here we go. Coming into the corner, Dale does come low, just barely clips him, just a little bit. And then Karinga kept going. Karinga just kept going. You're right, he did come low. You did not lift enough, big dog. Not enough, I hate to tell you.
Because it took like a whole 3 seconds for him to go around, didn't it?
Anyways, back to the action. Brobots has...
Oh, Livinot's dead again. By the way, Kenshi, it's only lap 49. Don't worry about position or anything. It's early in your race. Jesus Christ, 69 almost killed him. What happened to the one car? Of all the places you could park. There.
Alright, Daimon trying to pass Ghost on the inside for second place. Battle within the podium. Here comes Penske in the top four. I haven't seen him for quite a bit.
He's been behind the retards.
Here comes Karinga trying to send it low. Penske going to give him some room.
As we have a battle for the lead where the leaders are door banging, bumper hooking, spadooshing.
Robots is the leader.
The leaders.
Okay. Thank you. We need to move that Kinvolution car. But we can't because the brake tool. Oh, there he goes.
Yeah, he's moving.
Oh! Karinga on the wall. What? Hard lick. I think Penske got into him.
Oh, Daimon. Tried to get underneath. And instead, lost air.
Daimon trying to get low on Ghost. Ghost ripping that outside. Brobots just cruising away with the lead so far. With 8 laps led to his name. Ghost and Daimon should probably stop trying to pass each other and start working on catching Brobots.
Because Brobots is currently pulling away.
Karinga gonna dive low on Dale again. We might see deja vu. Daimon in the grass after almost spinning himself. Who's rounding out our top six?
Karinga
did it again.
Oh,
I missed it. I missed that one. I missed that one.
Yeah. What do you mean he keeps sliding? That's how the cars work. What? Dog, you're just sending it too deep on him. That's bad, man. You're sending the corner too much. Yes, you are.
I can clearly see you sending it too much, dog.
If I asked any other driver in the field, I have a feeling they will say you're being a little too aggressive with the throttle control. And I don't want to hear the excuse that, well, they should go faster or what. Like, no, it's called accommodating for other people, not wrecking. You're even dumber. I know I'm dumb.
Oh, Ghost and Diamond. I was about to say that these guys aren't doing this, aren't doing what they're doing, but yes, they are. I'm lying. Diamond and Ghost are running into each other as much as they can. Anyways, Kenji up ahead. Oh. We're good.
What
Kenji
happened?
Gonna let the leaders by. Thank you, Kenji. Kenji's trying to get used to the setup here. He's gonna be the lucky dog, assuming. You know.
He'll
just
also
assuming.
Be able to get the wave around.
If he wants to.
No matter what.
13 laps led for Brobots, 3 laps away from passing Ghost. I've been only watching the front pack, I've noticed, so I'm gonna try and look around, see what's going on back here. Steel Tent on a, in a world of, okay, there's a reason why I'm not watching these back guys.
Looks yeah, because like. It's chaos and death.
Well, either that, and they're in, like, packs of their own.
Well, that's the problem. If it's a two-car wreck, well, we won't know, because we ain't watching them.
Probably should. Eight just died.
Again.
Not again.
Who hit him this time? There's so many people around the track. We need more to
hit pit road. He hit pit road.
He hit the pit wall.
Damn.
If he hit the pit wall, that's a caution.
We need to get the tarps.
Oh, did he? Wait, did he hit it on the front or the entry of pit road? Like, you know, like the worst part of pit road.
Entry.
Oh my. The fact that none of us saw it.
I would have.
Okay, caution. Four-car incident.
Oh boy! Yep, there they go.
Yeah, that's a caution. That's an easy caution.
This is the race back. Pace Robots will be your leader with 17 laps left to his name. Over passing Ghost. It's bad. You guys finish your laps. You guys finish your laps. By the way.
Don't hit the pace car.
Anyways, Willink, start going.
I'm waiting for them to catch up.
They will catch up.
I'm talking about the people in the front straight away.
They will catch up.
In time for pits? By the way, if you want to do a wave round and forego pitting, I didn't mean to break check.
The only people who can is one, Kim.
And yes,
Kenji
is
lead
lap. Free pass. Kenji, you're the free pass. That means you can pit with the leaders.
Jesus Christ, right. Robots. Yes, that is true.
Right. Okay.
Anyways, some big movement in pit road. They're too wide. That's not very smart here. Oh, and I need to.
Hey, can you kick the random person that just showing me?
Shark's good. Kenji's good. Limondot's out of his box to the rear. Dale's out of his box to the rear. Diamond out of his box, I do believe, to the rear. I'm gonna get a clip.
Well, if it was just his front bumper, if the tires aren't out.
Let me look at my clip. Let me look at my clip. Let me make sure.
Alright, we are not going green this time.
Limondot, his tires were on the line, pretty much out.
That's fine then.
Dale was definitely out. Ryan's sure, fine. Please. Steel's fine. I was wrong. Diamond's good. I lied.
Can Ghost stop trying to pass the pace car?
So it was just Dale, I do believe.
Alright. I think green this time. Green this time if you guys turn two get situated. Green this time if you get situated. Green this time if you get situated. Get up here, you dinguses. In all the way in the back. And back underway.
18 laps led for Ghost. Gonna tie Brobots. Karinga. Oh boy, Brobots sending it hard on Ghost and he spins himself. Bad move by Brobots. Terrible move.
Can you ban the logic person?
Get he's fine. Until he gets annoying. Until he gets annoying, we'll pick him. But he's fine right now.
Fair enough. fair enough.
He's our hype man. Sliding setups, let's go. Ban Logic. Ain't no way. We don't use Logic around here, guys.
We're about to have the big one in the middle of the pack, by the way.
Just watch it, please. Make sure. Daimon and Karinga both gonna pass right underneath Ghost. Ghost is gonna run right into Daimon. I think I'm gonna have to give that to Ghost there. He's been running into Karinga a lot. Not Karinga, Daimon. This to be his first reckless driving.
Oh
boy, there he goes. Did not even see what just happened. Did Daimon
Karinga
just wreck him?
I think Karinga just got his cage rattled.
Should we give one to Daimon?
I'm not sure who caused it, to be honest.
Penske gets the lap! Oh my god!
Karinga says racing incident.
Okay.
So no.
I couldn't quite see. It was out of my view.
I was looking in the mid pack. We have a flip.
We have a flip? Who? Kim is upside down.
That's a caution.
Quick yellow.
It's gonna be more than a quick yellow because he's gonna need to get his lap back. Go, Kim. Go. Do we have another flip?
Yeah, we have two of them, Ryan and Daimon.
Three.
Well.
All right, red flag. Stop your car.
How is there? We were just racing, and I looked, and I was like, "Oh, there's something against the inside wall in the back." Oh, it's wheels. Why are the wheels facing upward? That's not where they're supposed to be.
My mic was muted, but I laughed too hard at that.
I was like, "Wait a minute, something right here."
All right. everyone line up like 07, 82, 11, get in your spots, please.
Yeah, that's all
right. We went from a quick yellow to red flag. Yeah, because three fucking people died.
That stupid motherfucker, Karinga.
To be fair, Dale did murder Karinga.
Speaking of Dale, we have another Dale here.
Dale Earnhardt Jr.
All right.
Who's the fucking other one? Fucking Daimon. I'm getting red cars confused. There's too many fucking red cars in the front.
Hey, I'm the better red car.
It's just all red cars.
I'm the best red car.
What is halfway mark here? 188 divided by 2. That's a lot.
Wait, did I lead the funny lap?
I feel like funny lap should be a bonus point.
Yeah.
Dude, I'm
changing the rules. Lap 69 on any track is going to be a free point.
Stop changing the points. Giving me a heartache.
Right,
one fucking point.
You get 69. I thought
he was gonna pay earlier, and then I turned and I just started booking him, and I just started.
Okay, green this time.
Oh, we're not going green this time. Look at the bat. They're not here.
Oh wow. Okay.
Fine, they can do it. They can make it up.
Okay.
Totally.
Okay.
Oh, they did. They're the back runners, anyways.
That's true.
Ghost gonna get the lap.
Yeah, they can.
And Barobos just slides all the way up the track. Comes right down on Dale. Give some room, dog.
Yeah, the real Dale.
It sounds like he's just taking up the whole track.
He is.
Oh, we're about to have the big one in the front or middle. Guys, you were doing so well in the first, 55 laps. That one's just been dumb. 69, one out three for plowing through the 11th for position.
No, the 69 rams him from behind.
Yep. You got that, falling. Jax?
Yep.
He just plowed into him. Snow plowed him.
Snow-plowed into the wall.
Anyways, on board with Pinsker. This camera kind of
cars
sucks.
Right here.
I love how the only car I can spectate is the 69. It's hilarious.
There's Z and X, but the issue is it debates when it wants to work.
Uh-oh. He just walled the 82, but we're good. Oh, we got a huge crash in the back. They save it.
Do we?
Dale and Ghost racing hard for position. They're both in the wall. Dale's gonna come across with the lead.
We're about to have a wreck on the front straight away involving.
Oh no, he saved it. They're actually competent for once. Awesome.
Sorry, I'm
trying to
brother.
Pass me without trying to wreck you. I'm sorry.
These drivers
it's
are
hard
actually.
To
oh my god.
slide up.
Dale gonna come slide right under Ghost. Ghost gonna hit the wall. Dale gonna get his second lap of the night.
Ooh, and he got sent into pit road.
What?
The 69 car got sent into pit road. He got turned into pit road.
Give him his lap back once he comes out of pit road.
My God.
God damn it.
Deserve, they say.
I mean, it's not wrong. V Kobe's here. I think we have a spot open, right?
Ooh.
Should, yeah.
I kind of want a race.
All right, teleport him. Teleport him. I'll watch the leaders.
Oh, I need to change 1K. I need to make him one lap down because we didn't do free pass last time around.
Again, a caution will probably be out.
I'm watching the lead. Dale led the lap.
Lap excellent. Oh.
There's a flip.
There's a flip.
Damn it. That's a caution, I swear.
Backstretch? Alright, well, that's perfect for
me. Caution's out! VK can rejoin the race. Race
Where
back, by the way. On the back. Oh my. There's a problem.
What happened? What happened? What happened? What I missed? Oh, Ryan's in dead.
Newman!
Get the tarps. Get the tarps.
Oh, no!
Red flag. Get the helicopter. Red flag.
Newman!
Get the helicopter.
The tarps.
Oh no!
Man.
Red flag. Get the tarps.
What the hell is happening?
How many fatalities have we had this race? We're gonna be rolling up next week with an entirely new roster.
This all sounds like a freaking
all replacement drivers.
I love that view names doesn't work anymore.
No. Wait. Car, red flag, theater. Watch my stream, I'll show you what happened.
I'm actually interested. Alright, I gotta watch
this. Let me just let the screen share thing load because it's kinda like laggy.
Hold on. Everyone, we need. All right, you get like a minute break to watch this riveting clip of Ryan Newman fan joining.
Let's see.
Holy.
Yeah, he got Newman as well. Someone.
Let me see this fucking replay. Where is it?
Is that like 2 FPS?
Is it gonna be fucking steel shitty ass stream?
It's not bad for me.
Oh.
All right, let's go, poopy.
Rain in split. I'm so high.
Hey, this
what?
Is
what?
What?
It's so laggy, dude.
Why do I still have studio open? That might be my problem.
Are you lagging too?
Hey,
no,
guys, you can fix the order.
Guys, line up. Oh my God.
We've had all this time to line up. While we watch the
flip. I leave up. Yeah, sure.
It's metal crashed.
Oh no!
I'd assume everybody's pitting. I'd assume everybody is pitting.
Oh my God!
Yeah.
Can you put VK on the lead lap, Jack?
I did.
What are you doing?
I'm gonna pit with y'all. VK, you'll have
You're behind.
Just pick a stall that's black. Just pick a stall that's black. I'll color it.
Yeah, no, my metal is completely baked.
It's so bad.
No? Okay.
Oh man.
What in the fuck are you doing?
I don't know how to turn. I don't know how.
I will not be last. All right.
Let's go.
All right, let's go.
You know, pits are
open. Pits are open.
Pits open.
Jack.
So you what happened after the race?
Go to pit road and color VK's box.
Whichever one he gets in, I will.
Yeah.
God, I can't wait to stop in my stall and still roll out of it. It's gonna be so baller, guys.
It's gonna be hilarious.
What are y'all doing?
Get that on those big jobs.
All right, Libendot, he does come in. I thought he was faking. Kenji stays out.
That
is the patented.
Here we go, boys. Here we go.
Kenji is going to lead a lap.
It's the patent.
Why is he swerving on the road? Help.
Kenji, you are the smartest person because you get a point for that.
Libendot out of his box. Libendot out of his box. Libendot out of his box.
Ban him.
Ryan's out of his box. I don't know about Brobots. He may have been. Everybody else seems fine.
Yeah, everyone else.
Oh my God, my tipper is broke.
So it's Ryan. Ryan.
Everybody's in 15th.
Oh my. Dale Jr. 6th.
Oh, Ryan hit a wall.
It's like the Elliot Sadler Pokemon.
We're gonna have to do green next time. Next time.
Oh, and here comes everybody flying up.
Okay, so is in 15.
Oh no, V Kobe's freezing right now. Oh no.
Yeah, we got
And 15th, we got
green this time. Kenji,
we got
your Kenji is your leader. Oh, yeah. He has 2 laps left.
Kenji,
Ghost needs go. 2. Kenji. Ghost needs 1 more to tie and 2 to pass. Your most
so
laps
Kenji,
leader.
You did sound
Dama.
Pretty smart. You got
Winga, please, for the love of all things holy, can you hold press S once in your life, please?
In front of Ghost.
No,
I'm saying
I'm
press
restart
S
my game.
Flies up okay. On like this. Here we go.
I ain't gonna lie. This looks
let off, you
it doesn't turn.
I will be racist against Brazilians. Watch me.
I hate this turning. All right. Okay,
it turns
go.
Fine. You complain about it every time and you make it.
I know.
Kenji is gone. What just happened?
He no one else went. He went in the restart.
Jesus Christ. Three laps led for Kenji. Let me fix Dale's name in my thing. I have 2 E's for Dale Jr.
Swear he went in the restart.
Oh, robots into the wall.
Ooh. Also, Karinga, focus on driving. We have a rule about typing during racing.
Yeah.
I read the rules actually for once.
You're in the RZX.
And that these things are terrible out of the corner. Who designed these?
It was Ghost.
No. Kenji,
Ghost, I'm hitting S.
Hear me out, guys.
Everyone, go.
Hear me out, guys. We should add DRS next race.
No.
Good cons. Good cons. Actually,
2 cars.
F1 League.
Why don't we just?
Ryan's in pits, so Ryan, you know the drill.
Yeah, Ryan, just keep going. You'll be put back on the lead lap if you get lapped. Just go to
the. I hit the transition in the
Karinger. Jesus.
Karinger.
There goes Pickle. I am missing everything. Right
there's
now.
So much shit happening. We need to hire more officials. Okay, yeah, there's wall flings because you're not supposed to touch the wall.
Robots, you cannot be sending corners like that, dog.
Robots, what the
f- Robots,
she got wheel damage.
Should we give robots a penalty?
Go back down.
Robots penalty?
Should we do it?
No. Honestly, he might deserve a penalty.
I think I have wheel damage.
Bro has wheel damage.
Yeah, we'll put it on him. He drives.
He drives to 83.
Wait. Okay, Karinga. Do I have him written as the 84? Yeah, I think I do. So that'll be a second for reckless driving.
There's not even 84 racing today.
Wheel damage.
Okay,
stop
buddy.
Stop rattling. Robots.
You're on your third, big dog. One more, you out.
Well, no, he's on a second.
Let me in.
I know, one more, he's out. We're not doing this.
Nah, make it four.
I'm not making 3.
He
needs to go. I'm not, I can't trust it, dog. If you're going to keep being reckless over and over and over, you got to go.
Oh, my. What are you guys doing in the back?
Oh, God, I need to watch the back of the pack.
Dude, we need more
officials. God damn it.
I'm taking care of the most laps. Hey, we got what's his name here? He can help for a bit.
Penske, if you're 5th and halfway, you should, or if you're 5th or lower, or 6th or lower, you should, officiate.
I'm very much 6th or lower.
I mean, you should officiate if you're 6th or lower by halfway.
VK, these are not brake setups, by the way, they are heavy lift.
You know what, they don't even know.
I feel like everybody in the top 5 is braking, I hope you know that.
Yeah, I am braking, I am not letting off, I'm
one car got forced in the pits, no penalty.
This is easier for me.
And now we
dark now. Where'd the sun go?
There we go.
There you go.
I'm trying to make something easier for my eyes, it's killing my eyes right now.
Oh, he parked it!
Well,
why did you make that sound?
That's the sound when your brain goes to the far
when
right
your
of your
brain
skull.
Explodes.
No, that's when you get shoved so hard into the outside wall in turn 4, your brain.
Fuck.
I don't even know who's the leader
no,
anymore.
No, you can't pass around.
Seven
the script. Read the script. You gotta pass. You passed me in like 40 laps. Read the script, Bo. Go back.
We're still the leader.
Karinga, read the damn script. You're supposed to be last by the
Karinga,
end.
Karinga, you're
script.
Supposed to DNF already. You're supposed to get banned.
Said read the script.
That would be a normal script for Karinga, not gonna lie.
If I could script these races, I'd make him lead every lap at Watkins Glen and then run out of fuel last lap on the
shut
final
the fuck up. We don't talk about Watkins Glen like that.
Oh, we don't want to talk about Watkins Glen without the
it's not funny.
It is pretty funny.
Funny. Diamond's your leader, by the way. I forgot. Diamond, please not text and drive, dog. You're about to wreck everybody.
He said woo as he passed it. What do you mean?
Karinga, go get him. Go get him.
Which is pretty impressive.
And Damon now led. Now.
That's his 29th lap. He's the, Damon. He's got it's most laps on. Damon.
VK, no. What are you? VK, what are you doing?
Penske, you're African.
He likes that, he likes that Christian rapper.
Oh, fair enough.
That Christian raper.
Jesus
Christ, Ghost.
This is the first.
Oh, Karinga, I thought you were fast, man. Catch him.
Oh.
Get him, Karinga.
Why?
He's
go get him. Go wreck him.
He's gaming.
Ghost is having a difficult time right passing now. Sub NASCAR.
No, he just passed me.
I don't care. I make a joke.
Diamond, if you're really funny, oh, if your right rear tire went out and you spun died. In front
next
of a
caution, I'm going to do some funny shit, I think.
What do you mean?
Go Kenji's upside down. Kenji's upside down.
Yeah,
Kenji.
go ahead. Oh, Kenji flipped in pits! Kenji flipped in pits!
Oh my god.
Dale's dead.
Dale is dead on the back.
Dale Earnhardt
caution.
Has his 30th concussion.
Kenji is flipped on. Kenji flipped in pits. Oh, there goes Dale.
We have another flip on the last stretch.
Did I just die?
Ow.
Dale is,
Hardlick.
What is up, gamer?
Dude, I clipped what happened to Kenji.
I got wheel damage, driver.
Diamond,
I got wheel damage. I got wheel damage, driver.
It was just calamity.
Alright, I'm gonna try some interesting.
Oh my god, everybody's got wheel damage.
I'm gonna try some shit just because I'm curious.
What?
I'm trying something.
Oh,
out of the funny.
Pits are open. Pits are open.
My view names are fucked right now. I gotta rejoin.
Steel. You're...
Damn it.
Robot leads the lap.
Oh, did he stay out? Did he stay out?
We're drifting into pits like a Sigma.
Penske, what was your idea?
The only one to stay out.
I'm gonna try it on the restart. I've never drove a tank chassis on controller before.
He's
driving it on controller.
Right on
I'm gonna
road.
Try a controller. I'm curious.
Okay.
What the Jax?
Nothing.
Scary.
No big deal.
Why not?
I wonder if it's smooth.
I don't know.
There we go.
We're about to find out.
I think that's what Brobots is doing right now.
All
right.
I don't know if anybody was in or out of their box. We're just gonna pretend that no one wasn't.
One. Why?
Sure robots is
Ghost is out of his box for sure.
Karinga says the fuel still gives out 1500 on flash.
Oh, yeah, it does, by the way.
You used to call me on your cell phone.
Ryan.
That noise.
Oh, my fucking god.
Dude, fuel doesn't give out.
Penske's dead.
Well, this is the halfway mark.
Are you sure,
guys?
Jack?
I'm totally leading the halfway mark right here, guys.
94.
Oh!
Who was I even behind? I don't remember where I was.
You're
got
behind
fucking...
the 07, Penske.
I don't
sure.
Was a fucking 07? No, still.
I'm right over here. I'm the only blue car in the field.
Is everyone with us, Chirk or are we
is literally
going to
a blue car?
This
is like more black. Blue.
VK is fixing something.
That's still blue.
So blue is blue.
So do I go
blue,
or
no?
Not yet.
Bad.
I'm sure I want to join.
I apologize in advance for this restart. I have no clue how controller's going to
hey,
do it.
You can
this.
Show up for deep change.
Okay, buddy.
Laps.
If you just turn hard left.
I thought we were going green. I'm sorry.
Oh my god.
And we got Calamity.
Why did you
got a caution?
Everyone to the rear.
Why did you cancel the
wheel damage? Wheel damage driver.
Because VK's still waiting for VK. VK's almost here.
I hate VK with all my for not making
VK, did you hear that?
Mind comp.
VK, me personally, I would wreck the 09. VK, I would full send the 09 first chance that I get.
That's so true.
Do we go or no?
Sure.
VK can go without him.
Yeah, we'll go without him real quick.
Alright.
We'll let him merge in.
Shouldn't have gone AFK on Ghost.
We'll
now he's here!
In.
No, we're going without him. That's too late.
Just go really fast, VK. Just go really
what
fast.
What is the 6-9 doing? Okay, I guess that worked.
Just wait at the exit of pit road, and then you can tail in with the last guy.
In 15th is the number 3.
Oh, Rihanna.
It'll probably be the easiest.
Oh, liberal dot. Rihanna.
Hi, liberal see dot baby. Is
great.
Yeah. I'm gonna back out of that.
Oh, we got nearly 3 wide.
That's a car in the wall back there. That's steel binted.
Oh, no! I just saw him turn right! Oh, no!
Okay, VK did not wait at the... Change VK laps.
Slam job.
100.
Everyone knows that's what Dell did.
I mean, he never got lapped. He never got lapped.
He did not. I wasn't gonna lap him. I just
adored him. Oh, fair.
Well, I thought he was gonna wait at the end of pit road. I would have let him slot in with whoever was last.
No, he just started going.
Guys, who is letting the 69 car cook?
I hit the wall.
Me. It baddies. He's that's a Curlo Racing superstar right there.
Oh, he's blocking him.
Super.
Oh my god.
Fart.
Yeah, he's actually cooking.
Super fire.
Kill.
Oh,
sharks spin out.
Kill your.
I was mad.
Fucking hate you.
What is Kenji doing?
Oh my god, the 82 got a huge run.
Jesus Christ, controller is ass.
Kenji, I'm not
how do you fucks
Kenji.
Do
you got
this,
yourself into this?
And unplug. Goodbye.
Frame issue.
Oh,
fixed.
What the hell?
Oh, fucking hell.
I blew a tire.
Let's get the wall. Ban him.
Robots is slowly
I was
walking.
I was unplugging my controller and my entire screen went black.
Oh my god. What the hell is happening to my car?
Oh my. Look at this tight racing second.
Robots is just gone.
I'm tight.
Oh yeah.
Karenga gonna send it right underneath its baddies and ghosts. And here comes Sup NASCAR.
Thanks, dog.
Here comes Daimon, arguably the fastest guy on the track right now. Ghost in the wall.
What is going on with my vehicle?
You didn't take tires.
What's going on with my automobile?
My car does not turn left when my right rear
automotive
panel being
transportation
into the
vehicle.
Shit, NASCAR gonna slide down.
Dead.
Never mind.
Slide job!
Slide job!
Never mind. He didn't get to slide
job. Clear, brother! There you go.
Anyways, Karenga look to try and run down robots.
Wide.
I want to see what these fuckers do. Jesus.
Oh my god.
That fucking 69 car is a hazard.
He got dumped.
He did get dumped. Ghost was really slow in the corner and got bumped by Daimon.
What does everyone think?
Daimon, have faster reaction time, nerd.
He's about to rattle your cage, you dumb
man. He's in front of him.
I'm talking about the 69.
Run him down, Karenga. Run him down.
Oh my god, he actually is.
Oh, 69,
on,
I'm sorry,
there goes the 69!
Oh, the 69 got
nothing! He just kept coming low,
Come on!
That 69 car's gotten gangbanged all race, dog.
By definition, that is the noise of a cat willing.
Guys, what did this
You're just a cat getting murdered.
What's up,
just
honorable
stop.
Bubby one?
No, a cat getting murdered goes...
Let me turn the volume up. I can't hear you.
He sounds like a cat whenever Living Dog gets holds.
What did the 69 do? Nothing. He's just bad sometimes. But he's a Curlo Racing superstar. He's got all the talent in the world.
Don't call bad bad.
Coming, Kenji.
Oh, Living Dog! There you fucking dumbass!
No race in S.
I'm on the inside.
That's what? Shit.
I should be allowed to race.
Livendot's gonna pit, it looks like. Ghost is just sliding all over the place back there. Karenga slowly running him down.
Well, Karenga can...
Slowly
can
running him
wreck
down.
Each other.
And wow. Robots completely wall-rid the entire section. Give up time.
Yeah. Whoa!
Like, bro, if you're good in another league, it doesn't really matter.
What is he doing?
Did he crash?
Oh my.
He might be frozen.
He's out. Okay. He DC'd. He DC'd. Alright. Get in the car.
Oh, Diamond's dead! Oh, 11 cars in the pit!
No! The 11's gonna have to get his lap back.
No, we're good.
The 11 just got doored in the pits.
Pringo, I'll give you the laps.
Did you hear what I said, Jax?
Yes.
Yeah, Karenga's like the only person up there near the front.
So robots DC.
Karenga can shoot him. So.
All right, Living is talking to me.
Yo, radioactive when?
11, you can go. Go.
You know what is crazy?
Just race with him. Just don't take a the position.
Who needs our lap?
Oh, the small.
You were about right here anyway, weren't you? Hello?
Oh!
Anyways, Ricky Bobby went from first all the way to pretty much last.
Womp. Womp.
What happened to you?
Oh, wait.
King Womp.
I've wrecked three times in this run.
Oh.
What do you mean by uh-oh?
Oh, we got a battle for second again.
This should
is that
be
the real Dale Earnhardt?
And he jumped out of his car himself.
Oh,
are you
Dale.
Fucking kidding me, dude?
Can we just
Ricky Bobby? We might just have to fucking park him, dude.
Park him. Get him off of fucking.
Oh, Kenji.
Get him off. Throw her out. Put her out. Put her out.
There's a spectator on the racetrack.
It's Ricky fucking Bobby, dude.
Ricky, you're done. Get the fuck out of here.
I'm on the inside, Dale Earnhardt.
You're done.
I'll turn left. Don't think I won't. I'll turn left on you.
What did you do?
And the 69 wipes me out to one.
Turns left. So does Dale Earnhardt Jr. He turns
going.
Left
it's,
also.
It's whatever. Put him lap.
I'm gonna turn
keeping
right.
Him lap then.
No. You're putting him a cup. Put him a lap down.
Fatal crash.
I don't even
know. You're dead.
Oh, if he's gonna spam ping me, I'm just gonna time him out.
I don't even know the laps.
I was looking at messages and Karinga.
Why is Karinga upside down?
Someone hit him, apparently.
Game crush is fine. You jumped up your own car.
Are you?
Oh my god! Colby!
We have a situation. Red flag immediately.
Get the ambulance! Get the helicopter!
Jax!
Yeah.
Oh no!
What is it?
Jax, get the helicopter!
Oh boy! Uh-oh! Guys! Get the tarps! I don't know how to drive this thing. Hang on, I gotta figure out how.
Colby and I are scissoring
press
right now.
Press Y and then hold the
red
press
flag
y.
Is out immediately. We have problems of all sorts.
Jeez.
What the f-
We're gonna need an
no,
entire-
you're a lap down. You're a lap down, rookie, and you're not getting a wave this time. No.
You jumped out of your own car.
Get in the left seat.
You let me race.
The left seat.
Real.
And then press Y and then hold
the
Willing,
could you like move forward a little bit so we can
I
get
am. It's not
out
working.
Of here? Thank you.
Okay. Well, don't
which
ram me.
Curry? I don't know which one Curry is.
You're driving a ram. I feel like 69. That's
69.
More than
that. That doesn't
reason.
Mean you ram
that's
me.
G5.
Pesky oh, here we go.
Whoa. Let me get some motion in there.
What?
Hey, yo, what do you mean by motion?
So apparently the reason why
you get some motion in there. Hold on.
Everyone chill for a moment.
Oh
apparently,
yeah.
Y'all are making it
work. Oh god.
Oh my god.
Oh, okay. Oh yeah, there we go.
Oh yeah. You're making me in tear right now. Oh my god.
Jax, you wanna know why Ricky jumped out?
We got car hub on this.
Now we're talking, baby. Oh, yeah.
Out because he tried to get the school.
Wait, I can like. No! I could have ran a lap like that. Oh.
You guys are nerds.
No, we. All right, everyone shut up. All right.
Oh,
no,
there it goes.
Apparently, the reason for the question.
Oh, the AMR safety helicopter is on its way.
Oh, no.
Oh, the WMR. Here comes WMR.
What the fuck?
I don't know how to land.
We don't need you anymore.
Jump out of it.
You do not want me to jump out. I'm crushing everybody.
It's
just
gonna be
jump.
Smoothest Huey landing.
Jump. It will work. Trust me.
Oh.
He's doing face thrust.
What the?
Whoa. All right, I jumped out.
I would not.
We've lost the helicopter.
Yeah,
we lost it. Kobe! Kobe!
Kobe!
Kobe
Bryant. Oh.
Dang.
All right.
Where did it land?
It's done.
All right, here we go.
I guess if somebody gets into a fatal accident, nobody's getting airlifted.
Let's go. I'll just spawn in a new
not
one.
That's not W. That was Q.
Dale, if it wasn't over half, we would have.
By the way,
Steel
if
still flipped.
Down, you can wave around.
Okay, that makes sense.
Yep.
Oh my god, it didn't turn.
Okay.
Alright, go, Steel. Go, 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 go.
I got bumped. I got bumped.
What the?
We have a wreck on pit road. Ghost did not speed. He got punted. Ryan, you fucking Nimrod.
Steel, you moron.
Oh, they're... Oh, my God. Okay, so the reason why Brobot jumped out, he was trying to toggle the scroll feature on the ticker. Fucking idiot. It's like the most robot thing to do. It really is. You're
why would you...
I don't know.
That'll be his 3 out of 3, then. If we're not going to toss him for 3 out of 3.
Race makes me have to manually blink.
That makes sense. So one more on robots
and he's out of this. Out of the
and
show.
And we're not going green this time because no one's
yeah,
ready.
This race.
Guys, congratulations, Ryan. You've got your second lap led. How do you feel?
He's going to wreck and flip and die. If he flips, let's just...
He's going to be the one that needs the AMR.
Karinga 15. Karinga 15. You're doing pretty good so far. Ghost, you have 27.
Crazy.
Dude, I don't know why my small brain cannot comprehend.
Jaggy, how many do I have?
You have a grand total of 5.
Yay!
Baller. Can I have roll from
here,
Karinga?
No,
boy. End them down. Where do I even begin? What the
hey, there's an ambulance here, so if anybody needs one.
Green this time. Green this time.
Dale
Baller. Oh, Hardlick in the back.
That is way too early to be coming in, but it's okay. We're chilling.
Yeah, we're chilling. We got everyone here, and we're all single file.
It actually made it easier.
Karinga's out of his line, and here we go. Restart, guys. Restart. Karinga's dropping back already. He's dropping like a fly. And VK, wait a minute. VK's upside down.
Are you?
Just let him. I don't know. Just VK go.
No, never mind. Ignore the caution. Ignore it. Keep going.
He's not moving.
Wow.
Oh, Harley.
Is VK here? Burning a fire, he said. I didn't even notice he was gone.
Well, now we have a multi-car incident.
Now we check.
But there's
that word.
Oh, no.
Ghost ran out of talent.
Save it, driver. Save it. No!
Yeah, put it out. Put it out.
You guys are not going to let the 69 lead a lot. No. Bam, flip him, fling him. Get him out of here.
Oh, we have a multiple flip.
Bring out the fucking ambulance. Oh my god, I'm dead.
Hold on, red flag on the backstretch. Red flag. That was race back.
Yep. Dom, what are you doing? What are you guys doing?
What
you
is...
guys are actually retarded.
What are you guys
Hold
doing?
Hold on, bring out the ambulance. Bring out the whole ocean.
Bring out the whole ocean.
That might be a DNF.
Hey.
Oh my god.
Way. Huge implication.
Fire, Mike.
What? No. How do you manage this?
Load him up.
What the hell just happened behind us? There's another flip.
Hold on, driver.
Oh my.
Stay with me.
Stay with me.
Come stay on.
I'll help officiate the fucking end of that race. That was a fucking hit.
Bring out the tarp.
Shit.
He hit the one concrete barrier.
Oh my god.
Alright, let's do a... While I go with my team owner to the infield care center, let's take a look at what happened.
How fast is thing to go?
Concrete barrier.
Oh, this thing's moving.
So, let's take a look.
Let's take a
look. Fast replay. So, I get hooked right here, and then it doesn't, and then Pesky, he
literally,
oh my god,
he hit the cock,
he hit the concrete,
he hit the cock, alright,
oh my god,
oh wait, I need to transport you to the in-care center, fuck, I forgot,
oh my god, fire,
hold on, I need to
grab my vehicle,
someone can go pull my car off the track, I'll help officiate for the end of this.
I got it.
All right. Are you actually going to the hospital?
Yeah, no, that was a race ender.
That is...
Yeah, that's someone like please fit. Help... You know what?
There. That might even be a life
shit.
Ender.
Does it fit? The ambulance doesn't fit.
Yeah. Oh, my God.
We're good. Damn it.
It's VK still alive.
Come on,
that's crazy. No.
Alright, help him out. Help him out. Take him to the care center.
Come on.
Hey, line up.
Hang on,
line
I
up.
Think if I go... What? That is not the direction I need to be facing, unless I'm getting some fucking... How's my asshole look? Yep, there it goes.
two ways.
All right, I'll help fucking officiate.
Uh-oh, it's gone.
All right, so...
We gotta get a picture for Twitter. Hold on, sit down.
Twitter.
All right, so let me just go line up back.
Sit on
one of
them.
Here?
I can just go like this, I think.
BK says he'll be here in a second.
Fuck.
BK's having some big issues.
We will deal with slams as soon as we go back to caution period.
How y'all doing tonight, guys?
There we go.
Sounds good.
Alright.
We're doing pretty oink. Thanks, guys.
We're not even in the last stretch of the race, bruh.
Alright, Twitter.
Yeah, we haven't had a single green flag stop because everyone dies.
Actually, no,
Willing has led more laughs than Karenga tonight.
Husky's been in two fatal crashes this
The pace truck has led more laps than the field.
Hold on. Let me get into the field.
I got new main.
Yeah, Ryan did get Newman.
In case you don't know what happened.
Who am I ahead of? I don't know.
You're sixth place. So one, two, three, four, five. You're ahead of the 11. By the way, BK's here.
No, it's still
I just teleported him. BK, you're caught all the way. All right. BK, you might want to jump back. BK, are you? BK, where are you?
Hold on, I gotta make my tweet. hold on, let me just whip out my phone in the middle of the red flag.
How did he get his phone?
Poop, dude.
I put it in my glove box. I got a glove box.
BK, because you let me know ahead of time.
Yo, this David kid says he's eat his feet.
Colby, how are you doing tonight? You having a good race so far, buddy?
I don't think he is.
He's dead.
He's tied, he's wrecked, he's blacked out, he's dead.
He actually died. There's no way he didn't.
I haven't even raced. I've done more laggy than racing.
How many times have I prayed for a Penske for a speedy recovery now?
That is 2 weeks in a row I've had a fatal accident.
Oh my god, Ricky, stop pinging! What did I just tell you? We're doing laps when we go back under caution, fucking retard.
Yeah, blued.
God, you got your head so far up
your
ass,
feet,
you can't
bro.
Listen.
What?
You were a little kid.
God almighty. You're like one of those kids who have a freaking cookie and then 5 seconds later be like, can I have another cookie? God damn.
Can I have another cookie?
Got another fire in my view.
Ghost, I have a question, buddy.
Am I ready to go?
What's your favorite crayon flavor?
I'm not ready! I'm still making my tree!
Oh my god.
Be race for him, bro.
You probably should, dog.
Hold on. I'm almost done.
He's almost
done. Oh, my spectates just broke. There we go.
Okay, hold on.
I'm sure you are almost done, but that's not the point. Get in.
I love
Twitter. Yeah, go Twitter.
I'll just enter the race 122 laps down.
Hey, if that's what you want, man. You'll get... I don't know. No. I have got no idea when Kim DNF'd, but they're gone. They've been gone forever.
Can I pace? Good sir.
I'm not breaking his legs. Okay, I'm good. I'm ready. Wait, why did I get... Get hit. All right, never
mind. Why are y'all making these Pookie and Skibbity toilet jokes? What the
Because heck? They're white morons. What
they're
are you doing?
Are we going green this time?
No, you can pit.
They eat sticks of butter for fucking breakfast, dog. There's a reason why these people act like this.
Everybody's here. Why don't we just do a quick kill? Oh my god. No,
because Ryan wants to pit.
Have pitters.
Y'all are faggots.
You are too.
This is never going to happen.
All includes you.
No.
Yes.
Wait, VK, I never let you pick your pit stop.
By the way, if you're a lap car, you could get your wave around.
Make it night? Alright,
but...
There's no lights here! You can't make it night!
VK, out of your box. Oh, wait, you're good. Never mind, no, you're not. VK, out of his box. VK, you're gonna get hot pink.
Oh my god. Jax, can you tell Brobot to do his wave around? Because I'm not going to have a bitch.
I already set his lap. It's you know, whatever. We'll just keep... You'll just stay where you are, VK. It's whatever. We'll just today's...
Did you set Brobot's lap?
Yes, I set their laps. Just keep your spots. Whatever.
At ease.
Oh, we're not ready. Don't go. There's still someone out with
you. Do not go. Do not go. Do not go.
Do not go. Do not go.
This is a travesty.
Someone hit the pit wall.
This is a fucking travesty.
Oh, they accordion back
there's
there.
No lights! Karinga!
Make it.
How did I gain on you guys?
Karinga, how did...
Can you win through that? I can't see shit.
My immersion, there's no lights.
No, I just can't see. Well, now I can see too much.
Oh my god,
it's too bright.
My eyes!
How do you go from two? There you go. Good job. Yeah.
Now we got a night. All right,
we're going green this time.
If we don't finish the race in time, we're gonna have to call it because there's no lights, guys.
How do y'all? Dog, make
there
it?
Are no lights. There's no sun.
Yeah,
how
and
do y'all make the race last?
That means it's over now. The 69 wins.
Yay!
No. Hang on. Call it after turn two. Lagging. Hold on. Call it after two. Wait, don't call it after two. Hold on. Call it after four.
We're kidding, by the way. Whoa. We're just racing. Oh, the lag is bad. What the
number,
fuck?
69.
Oh, there goes Daimon.
Deserved.
What? Why is the 69 pulling away from me? I'm gonna send it.
Daimon spun right in the pits, dog.
No caution.
Well, give him his position back, as per usual. Or not position, just give him his lap back when he exits pit.
That
Why
was
is
a,
the 69
are
pulling
not,
away?
Are we not doing two car wrecks or yellow anymore?
We are.
Two cars are
that was two
yellow.
Cars.
That was
At
two?
At this point,
cars.
Just make it three, man.
24, and then the car that went down the pits.
Damon, I'm surprised.
Yeah, I do see the 24. He just got going.
That was most definitely.
And then Daimon slid into him.
Daimon just merged right
and through. Goes.
I'm keeping him a lap down then. That was stupid. And I'm giving him a penalty.
I love you.
What's his number?
69, wreck him. He just pushed you out of the way, wreck him.
Ban the 46.
Now these cars are slidey, so I might kind of give him the benefit.
Why? Okay,
yeah, but
can
he
we
knows
make
better.
A day again? The lag is real.
Day, the night was what caused it. All right.
Oopsie
yes.
poopsie.
Oh, that's a two car.
Oh, caution. Come on.
Time travel.
Caution.
All right.
There's Sam S. Watch the line. Great big.
Why are we messing with
the time?
Harvard, good job, Daytona. We got one car on his roof going across the circle.
There we go. That looks fine.
5 inches.
Dog, the lag is bad.
Oh.
Why am I still going? I've not pressed W in 4 days.
Stupid.
Going
on
okay.
his roof across the back.
Oh, you
grid.
Call me stupid.
Oh.
Flip a dot. Karina's on his side. Okay.
I hate you guys. All my heart.
We're not pitting this time. None of you are
Burn,
situated.
Says VK. What, Daimon?
Guys, yeah. I can confidently say.
Oh my god.
Seal, what are you doing?
No pits. You are all wrecking. What the
fuck?
Pits are open next time. Oh my god.
It's not recording to Steel.
Karinga needs help.
Pits are open this time.
What, Karinga?
Oh, wait, no, he's
fine. Bro, Steelheart pits are open. Didn't let him finish the
sentence.
That
was an accident.
We got a slot open.
Why are you passing me? I am going max speed.
Why? Stop passing
What are you?
Him.
I'm gonna...
Hey, he's turning me!
Damon is...
We got...
Get behind me, you doofus!
Retaliation!
And vote Park Ghost.
No.
Yes. Pits are open.
I'm pitting.
Pits
Steel has open. Passed everybody to get to pits. He needs the pit, dog.
Like a boss.
He needs the pit.
Brobots gets the lap lead, believe it or not.
Stayed out. I'm just saying.
All right, he hit me first.
69. That is
half
tire
of his
out of
car
the box.
Is out of the box, dog.
Whoa!
His whole bump.
What the hell?
69 is going to be tail end of the long. Well, tail.
Oh, Ghost is out of box. Oh,
yeah. Ghost is out of his box. 11. Right on the edge.
Also, Karinga spit.
Did he? I didn't see the fucking red light. I couldn't see.
Yeah, I saw the red light. Yeah.
Where's the pace truck?
Oh my god!
I'm putting another one on Steel.
I can't even, like, go to the
Steel 2 out of 3.
Oh my god. Karinga just hit the opening.
Did he really?
Karinga hit the backstretch opening. I don't know if he got.
Oh my fucking god!
I don't know if he got.
Karinga hit the concrete. He's in the infield care center now.
Oh my god!
He's in the care center now.
Goodness! Come on!
To the ring of Jesus Christ, let me die.
The 09 is getting turned.
Move! Go around me! Good god!
If you guys get situated, it'll be green this time.
Okay, they're situated.
Oh, robots will have
Are
most.
Are you sure about that?
Robots
no, just absolutely aspect 11.
Robots will have most laps led because of this.
You know, I'm about
oh
to bingo.
Man,
I'm actually about to
Not
ban.
Go. Oh, fine.
We're about to ban everybody.
Banning robots now. Go faster! Stop typing.
We
Good
definitely
God.
Should have made it three cars.
Go live and die.
No.
Yeah.
Okay, here we go.
Okay, I just got Steel just passed right under.
Steel, we're gonna have to give VKobe the pat. Give VK the spot,
Yo,
please.
Nice
Jax, the reason
is that not three out of three?
Is
that not him getting banned? I'm getting killed.
Oh, they say
we're good.
By the way, Diamond's two laps down instead of one.
Diamond, let's work together. Let's work together. Let's work together. Let's work together. Let's work together.
I don't
Contact
even know
for
if he's...
the lead.
Oh my. Oh, it's close.
And
okay,
Shark!
Well, 56 that almost sends the 46.
Oh, oh man, then he brake checks.
Killed
oh
me?
My
oh,
god, the 69
oh,
just
no.
got murdered.
Oh, oh,
that's
no.
a yellow. Put that, it out, put it out,
yep,
put it
yep,
out.
Yep, 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 yep.
I ain't listening!
Put it out.
Why is How is Steel still racing? I am shocked that he's not
Oh,
in
we
part.
Got a tail wreck!
Bro,
oh,
I'm getting jumped, he said.
Dude, I'm looking at the backstretch, all it is.
Kenji's your leader? What the fuck changed? He wasn't even anywhere near the lead. I come back and he's the leader.
He was third.
He was third? I didn't even
Why?
See him.
Karinga,
he was third that whole time.
Stanton just ran the pace and beat him. I'm on my roof. Oh no!
Oh no.
Oh no.
This is all Karinga's fault.
No, this is Steelton's fault.
This is all Karinga's fault.
What oh,
are you, what are you
Fine,
doing?
My view.
Ambulance is the pace car now.
Oh no, they're keeping him trapped in there.
You guys are
Hang on, give me
okay,
a second.
Did you guys break the fucking okay. pace car?
Yes! Okay, you wanna know what happens?
The race that never ends.
The 07 rams me. I think, you know, I go spinny rolly, and then the 31 just flips me.
Please just let me in. This isn't ending.
It was V-Cold's so fault, right?
I'm going to go visit Penske in the
this is happening.
I'm standing at the pit entrance. I'm
Hang on.
Jesus Christ.
I'm not even in my car.
Red flag because of absolute idiots. Steel Pen, you get a warning. 31, you get a warning. Bro. I don't care what the excuse is. Six
Where the hell
are you? Willing.
What?
Yeah, just get me in this thing. I
Six car gets a warning for raping
oh, God,
the pit.
Here we go. New car.
Oh my God, I made another one.
It just
you're
fell
not,
through the map.
Oh,
I'm kidding. Six car is not getting a warning. Give the 07 a penalty.
Hold on. AMR safety Next. Cruiser.
It'll be the 07's third. He's going to have to serve a one lap penalty.
The AMR safety crew here. What are they doing?
Who needs the ambulance?
Get the ambulance off track,
please. Oh my God.
Ghost, that's a penalty for getting in the race for getting in that.
No. We should just park people.
Should.
Okay, so 07, one lap penalty.
To be fair, we
31,
would give
1 out of 3
for
retardedness.
That ambulance has amazing grip.
Okay, never mind. Never mind. Never mind. Who sent you then, VKobe? Okay, who sent you? Who sent you?
I'm ahead of Bash.
Okay, never. Okay, so then no one gets penalized but the 07. Yes, you're a lap down. You cannot wave around.
I'm just admiring the ambulance very slowly making its way across the infield.
It's fine. The AMR safety crew is just. Right. Oh my God.
What the fuck? Why is NASCAR under red in the middle of the track? Did someone die? What's happening?
What? In the actual race?
Let me in
yeah,
this race. You know what you can do, Dale?
I didn't set my fantasy. No.
What the hell?
You get
happened?
To sit in this. Congratulations.
Yay.
Where's he sitting?
Now we have
technically racing.
We got
we have two Earnhardts. Can't okay, caution back out, Jax? Question?
Yeah, we'll put it out. Anyways, Steel, one lap down, you know how it goes. Can we go GTT?
Green this time. All right,
robots,
no
you're passing Kenji. You're not him.
He's claiming Kenji wall rode to.
Pretty thing. I don't think he did, dog.
I was gonna. Kenji did not jump that. He went at the one.
All right. Oh, there's a guy on the
line. All right. You are not.
And he comes right down on Living Dot. And comes right back up.
Is it a caution?
No, they're fine.
Put it out, two cars. Should we put it on Living Dot?
This is like
Living Dot just
like
ran out of talent like four times that last.
Face back. Oh, they're wrecking on the backstretch too. I just saw someone eat shit in the instant wall. Jesus Christ. You guys are simultaneously the worst and best drivers.
Penske, also, check board general. That'll be the penalties
this
I got so
far.
This is a friendly reminder. You guys did the tryouts to put people that should not be in D1 into D1.
D3?
Also did not.
Oh my god.
I.E. Ghost. I.E. Ghost.
I.E.
Ghost. D3.
I have a question.
No.
Kale, can you stop? Everyone, stop talking for a moment. I have a question. How earlier in the race did you guys not ram the pace truck, but ever since like the midway point of the race, you just decide, oh, let's just fucking full throttle it?
They're bored.
Hold on, I'm trying to.
Yeah, apparently.
You know what?
All right, we're under caution. Pace, fucking Nimrods.
Living Dot, you're go.
Liberal Dot.
Pits are open. Pits are open.
Liberal Dogs.
Guys,
pits are open. Pits are open. If you want a pit, get your fuel, go ahead. No
the
one gives
old
a shit.
Kenji stays out.
We got a lot
for
of
more laps.
This is six right, just right. Pile drives the wall.
Again.
Oh. Anyways.
It's like his third time. He either forced or 56
car out of box.
We're kind of split on the issue now of staying out and staying in.
Yeah, 56 is way out of his box. Sup NASCAR out of his box as well.
31.
Oh, can I have my lap back?
So 11, you do have your lap back, buddy.
Is Kringa in his box?
I'm fourth right now.
11 just reversed out of his box. What
we
the
know.
Fuck was that?
We
he
know.
Was out of his box. Yeah. 11 was out of his box, so.
So 11 to 56, to tail end.
Yes.
Hey! We're nearing the end of the damn race.
Kringa, you're gonna have to slow down, dog. You almost ran into the back of VK.
Green next time.
He's been running into everybody, dude. I hope you know that.
I'm aware of it. I've seen it.
Like, no, like... Like, when we're all, like, stopped on the backstretch, he just full throttles it into, like, whoever he sees in his sights.
Whoever gets last place gets deleted by a lightsaber.
Dale Earnhardt, _ Earnhardt, type yellow for the lights to turn on or off.
Karinga, just own up to it, dude. It's not that hard.
Why did it not work?
Do green first.
It's
then yellow.
It's not working.
The truck might be broken because he manually
entered. It's because it was duplicated. The scripts don't work no more.
That's whatever. As long as you can see your speed.
Yeah, I can see
it. Alright, we're going green. Because y'all actually are good now.
No.
Great job.
And why is Robot so far back?
Baddies, you can't pass, dog. Give the spot back.
Passing before the restart.
Oh, the lap. We're about to have a wreck before we even do a lap.
Let me just do this.
Wide. That's going to be a wreck. Karinga saves it.
Oh, we got another.
I'm going to just give him, I want to give 69 a warning for passing.
No, it looks like it's starting to lag. It looks like it's starting to lag.
He was ahead of Steel.
It is starting to die.
Was he ahead of Steel? I don't think he was.
Steel was the one that was attempting to pass.
Karinga just
dumped
the 31.
Oh, back on track. That's one.
Uh-oh, this is not going to be done.
Oh, my
God.
Put it out. Put it out. Flip. Put it out.
Oh, I'm sorry, Steel. Oh, God.
I'll give it to you. Quick yellow. Unless you're about
to run out. No, Jax, no, it can't be a quick yellow. We had people that stayed out.
But we don't know if they're going to run out anytime soon.
We got to give them the option.
What are you guys doing?
Oh, no, we don't. God. We don't. We do not have to.
I swear to God.
Oh, it's
going
to have to be green next time because... Might as well let them pit.
Yeah, because everyone died again.
I'm ahead. No, Crank up. I'm ahead.
Pits are open.
Oh my god. Look at your mirror!
Case O will eat you. Holy shit.
These don't have mirrors.
Speak it up.
Since we have the option to, I guess.
No, they don't.
I don't think the 31 wanted to pit, but he's now pitting.
Someone's bad.
Wow. It activated right. Was behind it activated.
Eight car outside the box.
It didn't register. It said I was speeding halfway through pit road.
Stop NASCAR out of his box again.
Outside the box again. Jesus.
Theo, was I not behind you?
We might have to give him one. That's too many infractions of the same rule.
Fucking behind me, I don't know.
That's like his third time.
Sure.
No, we do not need the engine DNF. God, no. Not today.
Hey, if you flip like three times, you're out.
Yeah, how about that? That should be a new rule, honestly.
Like, we need to apply that now. Starting now, that you're...
Starting now, restarting the flip counter.
No!
Yes, restarting the flip counter.
These cars are too easy to flip!
Steel is out, Batty's out, Shark is out,
It ain't their fault that they're getting rammed, dumped, bumped, God!
I only flipped it once, and it was probably the most violent wreck of the day. Straight into the fucking concrete.
Green this sign, you goobers.
Goober.
Oh, he's a goober. What are you doing? Why is Steel in the infield?
I don't know, but...
What is he doing?
Okay. He parked it. He just left VC.
Crank it. Relax. Lay off.
Thank God. No offense.
You know, Steel was hot garbage. Disrespectful.
Oh, I want to show the lag, man. The lag. I'm sorry, Kendrick.
That's three wide. Let's see who wrecks out of this one.
Hopefully nobody.
Surprising. I might take those words back in about 3 seconds.
How many cars have we had?
Sure, don't come low.
Well, you've led a combined total of 32 laps, so God knows.
So depressing.
Benji, please.
You should give a bonus point to like my entire team every time I lead the most laps.
You had most laps of Daytona. Ghost gonna get the pass. That's his 30-second laps. He's got
just because
for
it's like a punishment to everyone else.
No, it's not. This leaderboard is actually propaganda. The 60
are ranking in the back.
No shock.
I don't know how many.
Brobot's getting into Karinga multiple times, and then turns himself on Karinga. What the fuck was that?
That's my goat right there.
That A2's gonna be too happy about
what
that
do you
move.
Think? No offense, but that's just what Robots does.
He's on his third, so if we, you know.
Does one more thing, he's out of here.
He's out
of here.
Oh, Libidon just about said nah to Robot.
Oh, no!
Oh!
Oh my god, Karina! Oh, stop sending people.
It's Baddie's ninth lap of the. Oh, Ghost's gonna pass.
No.
There goes Ghost. What the fuck was that?
Diamond's clawed his way back into podium.
Oh my.
Can we just get a green flag run? That's all I have.
Yes,
I say
it! There goes Ghost. He's fine. He's fine. He's fine. Baddie's going to get
all
the
around.
Around.
One car. Oh, he keeps it. It's a single car spin. We stay green. I have a concussion
Kenji,
now.
That was so cool.
If I make stupid moves, don't blame me. It's my brain. Too bad we take. I don't care if you have a concussion or...
It's my brain not functioning!
Or an aneurysm or whatever.
69,
care.
You should leave your D2 team. Come join Curlo Racing.
Or whatever. Just keep on racing.
Oh my...
Okay.
I'm telling y'all, the Curlo Racing is back, alright?
Oh, I thought you said
that. Fucking sends Brobots and Karinga goes in with him! Oh no!
That was funny to see.
Diamond, you should also come join Curlo.
Jax, do you remember the last time you said that Curlo Racing was back?
Yeah.
Uh-oh.
Your lead driver then gets
banned? Who was on that team, and what did he do?
Diamond.
Nothing.
Gaining
I don't know what he did, to be honest. I don't think he did anything wrong.
Robots and Karinga still wrecking each other.
Stern child.
They're not happy with each other.
I don't remember that.
Temperature's flaring at the rock.
Temperature's flaring.
we got heaving, and now we got
solar
driving.
Waves are flaring.
The solar flares, they're affecting us.
Good race between Diamond and Baddies. For the love of God, just keep your car
Diamond
straight.
Just about fucking lost it, Jesus Christ.
For the love of God, just keep your car straight. So
we
got
there's the contact as soon as you said it.
Robots and Webinar in pits.
Together forever. Watch them see if they do
robots
something.
Robots down the pits? Did he get turned?
No, Robot's I don't think he did. Lebanon's good.
He's not exactly pitting in his box. That's going to be a drive-through on the 83.
Yeah, drive-through penalty on the 83.
We're just stacking stuff on this poor guy.
That is a race in shambles.
Here's a little bit of contact on the wall.
Libendot, that's going to be driving through too many boxes. That's also going to be a penalty.
Question mark, question mark, what?
Wow. Wow.
Yeah, that's a rule, Libendot. You can't even argue that. That's a literal rule.
I dipped two tires.
That's still driving into a box.
Ghost has had a heart attack. Sup, NASCAR is now your podium.
I had a concussion earlier.
Diamond's out of here, dog. He finally got around baddies. He's driving away. He's looking for most laps left. This is his track, guys. This is his track.
No, it's not.
Dipping two tires into a box is still tires in a box.
Yeah.
You're still driving through that box.
69, you want the draft, idiot.
Draft?
It's pretty minimal.
Draft. About draft?
There's like barely shit all draft here.
What draft?
You want pushes.
11, well, you want
no draft either.
In the same zip code of clear, bro.
Did he just say zip code?
No, yeah. Well, he wasn't a zip code. That English. Fuck, Joe Biden.
Ah. Oh, yeah.
Joe Bingles.
Joe Bingle.
Oh, no! Sup, NASCAR is now out of your podium. It's going to Dale. Or now Karinga.
No, Karinga's cheating. Can we get him banned? He's 3 out of 3. Here, if I wreck him.
Oh, my.
Don't wreck
if you make it look like he did it, that could be another penalty.
Say less.
Hold on, served his drive-thru.
Uh-oh.
Who served his drive-thru?
Robot served his drive-thru. Libendot has not served his drive-thru.
Two tires in. What?
My nose itches.
He drove through boxes on pit road.
Karinga came down on me.
No, you came up on him. Shut up.
Karinga, stop typing while you're, like, driving, dude.
He slid up into me.
Fair. Unnecessary conflict.
He was defending himself.
What are you doing?
Okay,
that time
Karinga,
he actually did that.
What was that? No. You turned up.
Input lag.
Okay, and then he just
he's doing it again.
Diamond Limondon in the wall. Here comes Baddies.
He just did it again.
What are you?
Another drive through on Limondon. He keeps driving through the fucking pit boxes. He can't drive into the pit boxes on the pit lane.
Which Dale is he talking about? There's three of them in this game right now.
Bring it back down again. Jesus Christ, Limondon. It's not hard.
Sub NASCAR is somehow in the middle of the thing.
God damn it.
Caution.
And the caution comes
caution.
Out.
Damn it, dog.
Why did you drive through him again?
Caution.
Sub NASCAR is what?
Oh! Crash up front.
No.
It's not.
Okay.
No.
There you go. Wait, there you go. You guys, don't just give it to you at this point. I don't care. Fine.
What happened?
Is everyone here? I'm about to open pits.
Yes, I think.
Pits are open.
Sure, why not?
How many cautions have we had?
A lot.
Robots, why?
Does the 11 have the lucky dog? Because he, I think he got laps, no?
Robots is probably going to wave.
No, he's on the lead lap.
What?
Yeah, he is. What in the fuck? That is an interesting
8-car tail end. 81 is
it just
driving.
Turns on its own, dude. Can we fix it?
Limondon is completely...
Not quite out. 11, what the fuck?
Shark is backwards in his box, but...
This is straight up the worst pillar I think I've ever driven through.
Robots
because my car just moves on its own.
Robots, you can't wave and pit. You can't... What?
Huh?
Go, because this
pit
road sends me to
the
rear.
Pass.
Go, because screw this pit road, whoever
designed it. No, 11 is a free pass if he got left.
I guess he just parked.
11,
what?
Robots is just full throttling the garage area right now.
Alright, well,
yeah, I think
we'll
he's
go green
no,
next time.
11 got lapped, I think, so he would be
he got spun in the thingy Maduger.
Oh.
Yeah, exactly.
Ricky's not in the game. He is not in the game.
Did he
just rejoin? Where is his car?
Okay.
Oh, did he fucking disconnect?
Yeah.
Ooh.
Oh,
never mind. We're gonna.
Never mind. His car's just ghosting through the fucking pit lane.
I don't even.
It's in the garage area. His car is in the garage doing a It's doing a burnout into the 18 car that it has put through the floor.
Oh my god.
I don't even see his car.
It's in the garage. It's just doing a burnout.
Am I blind?
It's in the garage area doing a...
Guys, why don't we... we have enough people on the server...
It's
and
doing a burnout
willing...
into a car so hard it put it through the floor.
Oh.
And we should have spotters, and we just race interior cam.
We're gonna have to action... Ricky, you might need to fucking park it, dog. That's the second time you disconnected. Fix laps.
BK needs his laps fixed.
Just park it, man.
Are we going green this time or no?
Yes, why not?
There's still 20 laps.
Yeah.
It's either going to be Karinga, Diamond, or Bad that's going to be winning this race. I know damn well I'm not, so.
Ricky Bob is only a singular lap down.
Karinga winning this race would be wild.
Oh my god.
Worst race ever.
It would just be like Pablo all over again.
It'd be the worst race ever if Karinga would win.
Just to polish off the fucking turn.
Diamond, if you have the chance, just absolutely send Karinga.
He has the chance. He is right behind him. 69 just about got turned down the pits.
God damn it, Bad. You fucking... it's laggy.
Oh my.
One.
I want to hop out and get into another car.
I see why Dale says the pit road is bad, because there's so many bumps.
Yeah, that
fucking timing line
still
have
roll.
Collision.
It doesn't matter if you're
why?
Not checking anything. Your
this
car
is an
Esco
model, by the way, that's been overhauled, so what the hell happened?
It's just shit.
I can tell.
It's garbage.
Let's go get track builders, guys. Let's go hire track builders.
Oh, yeah. That went so well the last time.
I know a good one when he gets his PC.
Oh, we got a good three-car battle.
I'm tweaking. I'm genuinely
tweaking.
Oh, Diamond. We're looking all over Karinga for the lead.
Hey, go, what if we wall ride all the way past them?
Oh, he
the 11 and the 6.
Hey,
what if we get an It's Baddies win?
We can make
oh,
deal.
He spun
turned him! He turned him!
Oh,
oh,
my, God.
Oh, he put me!
Oh, no!
Leave it green. He did it to himself. He did it to himself, dog.
Yeah, leave it green. Leave it green. Leave
he did it to himself.
Oh,
keep it green.
He did that shit to himself, dog.
Oh my god, it lagged so bad.
If he would've got turned, sure, but he turned the shit out
Hang
of Karinga.
You guys keep an eye on the front. I'm looking at the fucking back. There's a clusterfuck. 31's around.
That's a single car spin. He can just help the other kid.
VK has yet to have a clean race.
It's not even his fault.
I've yet to technically finish a race.
Anyway, balls.
Dang.
You did finish a race.
I mean, not on my wheels.
56 is god-awful. Can't disagree.
Not on my wheels. It's unbelievable. Oh, you're kind
of ghost to the inside for the lead. Left contact.
69.
Cough and flip.
Yep, there
multi
is.
Flip.
Ghost.
Are you? That was race back.
Yeah, that's race back. That's
Race back is complete.
Oh, how the? Bro, there's how so many fire marks in the corner. He hit the catch fence.
Oh, he did.
I can see his direction of travel. Bro hit the fence.
We might need to disable tire marks.
It's funny. It's funny looking at the tire marks, and you can exactly tell how a wreck happened because it go through the fucking sky.
Wait, why would you want to disable tire marks?
Pits are open.
Oh, the lag spike.
If y'all don't pit, we have a quick yellow. Okay.
It makes me mad.
Never mind. You can pit
in. One car.
Watch Kenji pit. Never mind. He's gonna pit when nobody else is down there.
Top five trips to be funny.
Straight to last.
Top five worst diseases of all time.
This is the worst disease of all
WGNA.
Chat, can we delete the rest of the cars? That might fix a little bit of a lag.
That ain't gonna help shit.
I mean, we can.
Yeah. So you're recording this on OBS, right?
Hey guys.
Oh, it might be this one car that's just kind of speeding.
Guys, top five WGNA races.
Are we ready?
Maybe the car that's stuck in the floor. Maybe that's what it is.
Are we ready?
Yes, we're ready.
Thank you for watching. It's crazy.
Who's like?
I just got lifted up. Okay.
Top five worst diseases of all time. Coming at number five, we got.
Wait, you guys are going green. Cars just left the pit lane. What?
What?
If there's another.
Ghost said we were good.
Christ.
Ghost said we were good.
Why would you trust a driver?
Robots is going into one now. You just fucked him.
I'm joining in.
Oh!
Don't trust me.
Oh, there's going to be a wreck anyways. 11's around. Single car.
Yeah.
I'm going to get rid of the inspection.
It's so laggy.
We're
going to
get another caution. You know it's going to... Well, there it is.
Courier.
It's going to happen, boys.
Are we not calling?
Stick around. Single car.
Oh.
He actually kept it going.
Somehow.
Wow.
Contention, technically.
Oh, Kenji cleared himself.
I just want to get this race done, man. I don't really care where I finish. Oh.
I want to get it done so people don't pass me.
Through this.
Maybe. I don't know.
Karinga, I'm going to ask for you to lift a little bit. Give the 46.
Oh, there they go again. Somebody's dead back there.
Is it a flip?
No.
No. Robots is Robots finally caught a car and they got immediately wrecked by it. Jesus Christ.
I'm sorry to Robots. Oh, man.
He might be the worst driver of all time.
He's not. That's the issue. He has speed here.
No. Okay. It's the fact that he just keeps getting involved in every incident possible.
Nine to go, boys. Let's have a clean nine laps. I need someone to run out of fuel, dude.
The 11 no. just about hit the inside wall. That would have been an entertaining one.
All right. Ghost with the lead. We got Dale Jr. 640 right behind him. It's Baddies in second. This is your podium. Probably no one's going to catch these guys unless something catastrophic happens.
Stop making me laugh while I'm driving.
You missed the line.
Easy happened.
It's Baddies, a horrible corner at exit. Dale Jr. 640 right behind him. That's going to give him... Oh, he's on the line again. Decent corner. He's catching Ghost.
And we just make seven.
Seven
laps
to go. Two more for Ghost to make the tie for most laps led or pass. But here comes Baddies.
That's not going to be a good corner entry.
Most laps led.
He's going to make it. He's going to try and make
it
work.
Fantastic.
He's going to use him up.
Gets him in the wall a little bit. Saves him. Ghost going to put him low. Ghost is tied most laps led, but he's got to get around Baddies to get the one that clinches him.
Oh!
Damn, he's good. Hard lick, driver.
Why is it just not lagging?
I can see the fucking lag.
It's Baddies has a decent little lead here. Gets in the wall just a little bit. Lap 16 for him.
Real estate right now.
Here comes Ghost with five to go. Dale Jr. looking low. It's Baddies. Loves what he's seeing in his rear view. Karinga, Diamond, and somehow VK is back there. That's your second podium.
Unless something catastrophic happens.
Ghost, you can't keep
him. It is true.
Oh, no, we gotta get him.
It's Baddies. Lap 17 for him. 17th lap led. Dale Jr. gets around and goes. Karinga's trying to pace back into these guys.
A fucking quarter out of Dale. What the hell?
All he needs is one more lap.
Oh, Dale sees an opening. Baddies leaves the door open. Dale gets into him. Who's going to get the lap? Baddies.
69 gets it. Oh, they're going to rub into one.
Oh, he's good. He's got a decent exit. Ghost sitting right behind him in P3. He's got to make something. He's got to make the magic happen. Dale Jr. 640 getting a better corner than Baddies.
Oh, Ghost
gonna give the 69 a bump.
Oh, look at that.
Down the two to go.
Two laps to go. The only man who can catch Dale is Baddies. But
where am I,
Dale is gone.
Oh, he is gone. There's no...
Dale is out of here. Coming to the white flag. It drops for Dale Jr. 640.
Dale, hit a wall glitch.
You know what? He is the winner.
Turn right. What if I turn right? How many Robux for me to turn right?
He is the winner.
4K. 40K.
Not clear.
40K. And here we go. Dale Jr. with a commanding lead. Ghost gets around Baddies. And Dale will win his first race of the WGNA Season 3 season.
I'm going to get into a fatal crash for you, Penske.
We got Crunk at the Rock, baby.
It's still a 5 lap win.
Oh.
Who gets it? Who gets most laps led?
It's a tie between Ghost and Daimon. So they both technically get it.
Oh my god! 43. Goringa just ramped off.
Ghost and Daimon led 43 laps together.
Wow.
And the fucking D2 boys. 1-2.
Goringa!
These are the men who are fighting for the D2 championship, and now they're going to fight for the D1 championship side by side, neck and neck.
Fastest lap goes to Brobots. Of all people.
How?
Willing, your fastest lap was a 48 second. 48.25 for Willing.
Good job, Willing.
You know, baby takes a long time.
Let's see, it's a heater right there.
Dale, so fast. Do you think it's going to be me and you just winning everything?
Again, round two.
Again.
Ever.
That'd be so
Bad
base.
Did surprisingly well. Bad, I'm signing you to a GMR next year.
Not if Curlo Racing gets his hands on him.
Okay, no. No.
That's crazy.
That was the most exhausting race.
It's all going as well.
I had fun though, so it's chill.
All right,
it was a fun race, but as I said before, exhausting.
Well,
we were here.
I did notice that the moment VK joined, it got mad. VK, it's your fault.
I agree.
By the way, I have the order. I'm not sure on like down and shit. Like, I'm not sure who was all
left
down.
Wait, this is Diamond's car. Wait, let me smoke you. Hold on.
Yeah, no. I need Max to make me eight so more.
So Webinar got 12.
Like another 8 car.
And Sub NASCAR got 11th.
Well, now what?
Why is that? Wait, that's Diamond's car.
Oh, damn.
Diamond
Dale,
do some interesting
yeah.
burnouts.
I got you. Don't worry.
Okay.
Hold on. Okay, I'm going the wrong way.
Was anybody lapped? I don't think so. I think we're good.
I feel like there were people lapped.
It'll be it's chill. I mean, we know who's out there.
It doesn't help that people kept doing that.
I'll go back.
Damn it.
There we go. That's your lineup. This is everything else. You got your penalties.
So,
no one got parked, sadly. I mean, I guess Steel, technically.
Having a 1.5 average finish. All right,
so I'm going to copy all
nice.
Of the stuff
the
like,
of
on
time?
Top.
No.
All right, hold on.
Dude,
I
was edging
and I'm going to put
three.
That in my little thing, and I'm going to do all the points later.
I'm going to see what I do as a lap here.
All right, Jax.
Why did he do that? Steel has a clip. Why did he
oh,
do
Dale's
that?
Oh, Dale's on fire. Oh my
I
god.
Am
oh my god.
Literally.
He died!
Starts blocking. Oh no! Damn!
Hey!
Oh my god.
Ryan,
Jax.
That's
I guess
a one.
The wind's gonna have to go
Jax.
To
Ryan, one race penalty. Your head is caving right now. What?
Jax. Levinox said he's
oh,
a lap
no.
down.
Oh no.
Lib's a lap down.
Oh no.
Yeah.
He said that he's
fifth.
Come on,
let's see how fast.
Dale blew up.
But he was two down.
I know.
Oh, wait, he asked for his... We never changed his laps. Oh, okay.
Dale's fucking dead.
Well, he's not laps down then, because okay. we never fixed it.
Oh, no.
Whatever, I'll like... do the points later. Is that okay right, with
line
you?
Line up better, nerd. Oh!
Hey, Penske, send me the thing.
Maybe.
What do you mean, maybe? I need the numbers.
All right, everybody, we're going to general chat. How do I move?
I need the numbers to do it.
Here, you want the numbers?
Hold on, how is my
I
lap?
Want the numbers.
All right,
like,
let's copy this message the Jag sent me earlier.
I want the, like, how you did it.
Yeah,
I wonder
this
how
is
I
even
do.
Better
yeah,
than
I'm
how
going...
I did it.
Okay, I guess.
What do you mean? Please, no, don't make my life hell.
It's just all the flats all right, for
thank
the
thank you, Honorable Bubby W, for being
a
co-commentator.
Job.
Wait, we gotta do interviews. We gotta do interviews.
Yep.
Post-race
yeah,
interviews.
Leave.
I'm not even at the racetrack anymore. I got fucking... I got airlifted.
We'll skip them. That's chill. That was only an hour and 58 minutes.
Bullshit!
No, that's the recording.
No, dude,
hour 58.
Felt like, that felt like three.
That felt